Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. If you have not yet subscribed, please subscribe and press that bell to get all the latest news and updates from my channel. Actress Priyanka Chopra Jonas, who is busy with the promotions of her latest released memoir Unfinished, recently received a request from her singer husband Nick Jonas. Nick took to social media and shared his picture while holding the book and asking for a signed copy. He captioned the picture and wrote, "Let's get it, Priyanka Chopra, can you please sign this for me?" Priyanka was overwhelmed by the beautiful gesture of the singer, reposted the story on her social media and gave an adorable reply. She wrote, "Ha Babu, I love you and yes, 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 Nick Jonas." Earlier, Nick shared his reviews on the memoir and revealed that he was excited to read about his wife's early dating life. The Sky is Pink actress shared a video from the virtual tour of her book with husband Nick, where the singer said, "Some of the stuff about, to be totally real, your early dating life and your high school crushes, we have spoken about it, but it's just funny to read it." On hearing Nick's views, Priyanka started blushing and could not control her laughter. She captioned the post and wrote, "Leave it to Nick Jonas to get straight to the good stuff." Priyanka's memoir Unfinished has become the number one bestseller on Amazon within 24 hours of its release. Her book recently got on the stands in the UK and the actress was elated to see her book finally getting on the stands in the UK took to her social media and shared her excitement and wrote, "My book is out in the UK today. It's so nice to see it in the window of London bookshop." Meanwhile, on the work front, apart from receiving praises and appreciation for her memoir, the actress has a list of films in her kitty. Priyanka is basking in the success of her latest film, The White Tiger, and she has recently completed the shooting of her next film, Text for You, in UK. That's it for today's video. If you like the video, please hit that like button, share the video with your friends and family, and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. See you soon in my next one. Until then, stay safe and stay happy. Bye, guys.